21. God dang. And I reached max level of the two metal slime hunts. Well, not everyone's at the max level. It's only a few. So, like, I think half the team's max level. So, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jade is almost there, everyone else is 96. And we're gonna unlock a skill tree. So I'm gonna need someone that can hit everyone. That would be him. And yeah, this team should do. I'll probably just rush for the two bosses, the two giant golden cyclops, I think. I think I'll do Wheel of Harma after this, I want to try to complete that. I'm just not sure if my current equipment, if that's sufficient. I was definitely more lower level the last time I did that. I won't be using Eric for this fight, so I should. They are the trial. Seem to be saying they can only be beaten using the executioner. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, they seem determined to grind me to the dust. Okay. Nice. That means their defense is at the lowest. What should I use? I don't have anything to attack everyone except for Quadra Slash. Because Quadra Slash doesn't really look at defense, like defense down isn't really helpful, and it's not affected by attack up as well. Oh well. Okay, their damage isn't that bad. But yeah, they have lots of health though. Ah. Oof. Swap Red with Hendrik. Oh, Hendrik stumbled. This Omni heals, alright. And I need to kill them with a pet power. Wait, I only can use one. So I'm supposed to continue healing? Wait, what? How does this work? Am I supposed to just defend? Until Hendrik peps up again. Doesn't seem like there's anything. Well, it was worth a shot. I really have no idea. Like, do I have to get pepped up as well? Why is the main character packed up? Oh man. Come on, Hendrik. That's nice, but how do I get him to freaking... I don't know if I... Am I even able to kill it? Or is it just one health all the time? Seriously? And I just used a pet pip, so... those things are hard. Like, obtaining the pet pip. not the fight. But since Hendrik lost his pep and Silvando still has his pep, I think that means only Silvando, no wait, only Hendrik has to be pepped up. So I'll continue with the same strat. Everyone will just use AoE. Thank you. Plan to get rep to reduce the defense, the magic immunity, or magic resistance, and then from there, Veronica can just spam her skills. Wow, he dodged that critical hit. Doesn't have any buff. Could increase his speed. What? It missed? Are you kidding me? That thing can miss? This is pretty BS. What's going on? Okay, so I was attempting to reconnect the stream just now. Not sure what's going on there. Freaking believe it, like. Now I have to wait. Oh God.
Cut.
Yeah, just keep attacking Hendrik, man. This will take a while. I don't know how long it will take for Hendrik to pep up. Skill of his that costs zero. Oh. Just spend double on him. There's really nothing much I can do until Hendrik peps up. Damage. Silly spat. Okay. Hendrik. Come on. Taking a beating. Come on, Hendrik. You should get pepped up, man.
Go Gambatte!
Mucha
Finally. Thank goodness. If this fails, goodness. If that missed, Hendrik, you're getting benched for real, man. Well, at least Jay leveled up.
あなたの勇ましい戦いぶりを見て、パパから教わった騎士道を思い出したわ。認めたくはないが、俺がうまく立ち回れたのも、ゴリアテのフォローがあればこそ、貴様の乙女心とやらも大したものだ。だけど変ね。パパの言うには試練の巨人を倒せば
最強の武器が手に入るなんて真っ赤な嘘じゃないの。何を言ってやる。お前らはすでに手に入れているはずだ。わあ、really?
Basically
Nakama power, yes. Oh my god. I'll send you to bed again, man. He better wear the outfit and dance in this in town for everyone. God damn. He can learn chivalry skills. Fraternity. The old man still better dance. True. Are you trying to ship your son with Hendrik together, man? Dang. This old man has issues, man. Three knights are better than two. Sylvie's got his revenge. He played Uno reverse. Good, Hendrik's on this as well. So Who's the daddy pep power? So if both of them are pepped up, I'm definitely gonna be calling him. They have an entire skill tree. That's just right there. So this is him learning M skills. Finger of Justice. The power of righteousness. Okay, I don't need to learn that then. Now let's see, what can you learn? Resilience. Don't really need magic mending. Defending champion. Forbearance. Passing. Forbearance. Oh, that's nice. Herd Converter. Guess that's pretty much it for almost everyone. So Rap has 3 levels, Caesarina has 3 levels too. Okay. Nah, Rodrigo joins in a form of a pet power. Well, time to get out of here. Evac. I think we'll see. Okay, where to next? Could actually try the Wheel of Harma. Right, so this one is Eric. This one needs Jaden. Eric. This one will be Grubble Trouble. Wait, no. Serena and Rab. Let's try this. Oh, nice. Based on an avalanche of poisonous kiss on all enemies. Should I try this? Will the poison be able to kill them though? That's the thing I'm worried. Oh, nice. Okay, okay. This is good. This is good, this is good. Use this two more times. See. Okay. Alright, at least I cleared it with four moves. This one is a bit rough. My tactic is to use Quack and try to kill them all. I got a feeling these guys are actually immune to that, is it? Yeah, I think they are. This is tough. Okay, actually it worked. Okay. Of course you can be revived. Actually, okay, I got a different idea. This one would be Hendrik. This one would be Silvando. Eric is definitely needed for death metal. Let's try this. Okay. Four moves. Still pretty good. Critical claim the other hand because it's 100% hit rate. Compared to previously, I'm two actions behind. Oh, for this one. I'm gonna aim the blue one. Frizzle, green one. Main character could go for the red one. Oh, he's still alive. Wow. Okay, but he's low. This main character could use Quadra Slash. Is it double kill? Yes, it is. He still can revive. Try use Mega Magic. Okay, that's worth it. Wait, could I have just started with Mega Magic then? Three moves to kill this guy. I think I should just immediately go with Mega Magic. Okay, I definitely need to cut down on turns for the grublins.
Mm.
I'll just try to fight this guy first. How many hits do I need to do with this guy? Just a second hit. How many moves was that? I know it's less than 25. But do I get the 20? Got the naughty stick. 22. Man. So this one was... this one's Veronica, this one is... Jade, Eric, Hendrik. Right, let's try to clear them out. Ideally, this would be 3 turns. This will definitely take more than 3 turns. Unless this kills all of them. This is taking like what, 5, 6? 6. This is not good. Alright. Saved one turn for this one. Please don't, Veronica, no. Okay. That's 2 turns. That's really good. Now, 7 turns to down this guy. Okay, I'm gonna try and lower his defense. go with Carnivore. This doesn't go through. He's Hendrix probably did. Okay, he made it. How many moves was that? I don't know if the paralyze is considered, because like it seems that way. Five actions, okay. So 10 turns. Okay, that's one turn. Eight turns for Hendrik. Seven turns. Six. Five. Okay. This should be under 20. Okay, Where's Zenlon? Herrings and gowns. What is that? Huh. Okay. Right, I'm gonna save up. Because I don't want to go through that one again. But I still have to do the final one. It almost looks as if it's color-coded, like they're both wearing green, they're both wearing red, and they both have purple stuff on them. They're both best boys. Since the first one is a test run. Oh, they have heal. Oh boy. Okay, Eric doesn't have multi-hits. Can't hit those in a group. So, Sylvando and Rab. Eric and Jade. Let's go with that. Let's try this one. It's not enough damage, really? I mean, I understand the old man's not like 99 yet, but dang. Oh, maybe I should have went with Cockcracker just now. This is getting ridiculous. Really? That thing's not dead. What a camper. Yeah. At least she stopped summoning, but that's like 15 moves already. This one's gonna be a long one as well. This takes forever. Okay, so this one has starting of tree. This one has... important. Serena, perhaps? But then they don't have attack all. This maybe. At least every match I have someone that could hit with everything. What, he's still alive? Oh god. Backups here. Doesn't seem like it's working. No harm in trying boomerangs, I guess. Only a plus two. Okay. I'll make another one. Okay, let's see how this do. I'm just lacking people that could hit everything, so I'll try with this, see how it goes. Why is the battle music on? Wow. Okay, that's not too bad. Cut the perfect shape shifter. Really? He has so much health. Hallucination is bad. Miss. Oh my god. Seriously? Finally. 12 actions. God dang. This is only one for now.
Here we go.
You can hustle dance? Oh my god. Death defying dance. Huh. Why do I hear boss music with famous last words? Wait, what? Still bringing him back up?
いてつくがよい。
手を見せてやるぜ。
Oh, that's colorful.
Yeah.
Glocker.
True.
Man, the hero is such a deep sleeper, man. Gonna wake up. God dang it, main character. Let's try this. Oh, she actually has a necklace to turn her back. What? Okay, that's something. What? Seriously? It seems like it's not even worth getting those seeds. I don't know, man. As if this wasn't hard enough. Leggett's Blade. Four, three. Recalcum Black Tear. Recalcum Claws. Oh man. Ten seconds to get FBI on my back. Well, I'm saving because that was atrocious. Alright, let's continue. Let's go to Drosten's place. Be right back. Point it. Thank you. going back. What? Travel the world until you ready to face the dark one. Spell. Ah, the seal is broken. Nah, it doesn't work. I have to run all the way. I don't know if they have items around. Oh, they do. Suit of sacred armor. It's more by one. Okay. Oh, look at the sky's all eerie like. I wonder if they run from looking at me. Oh, they have no reaction. Oh, there's something up there. Glittering. Through here. Oh. Can't break the ice. I can't go through because I can't break the ice. Well, since I'm max level, they won't really bother me that much. You look interesting. Noble dragon. Hey, love. Here this goes. Oh, I see. So it's like a shortcut. You know, I have to kill this thing. No other treasure. Doesn't seem like it. Maybe around this building? Yeah, I don't think so. Disciples try. Oh crap. I legit got a jump scare from that. Oh crap. Came out of nowhere. Tokens not, yeah, must not lose heart. he's been learning the modern English and not the Shakespeare English to help the luminary. Very, very thoughtful of him. Oh god. Man, I just love that skill with his war cry. His stand cry. Seed of skill, okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, at least the monsters are all running away from me. Perks of being max level, I guess. Whoa, wait, what? Darn it. Thought that was safe. So I have the fall at the front there. I can't really tell if that was a liquid metal slime or not.
Exit. よくぞここまでたどり着いた、勇者とその仲間たちよ。
あんたはまさか戦士ネルセン。
私は
ね、I am he.
かつてローシと共に
戦った。Oh, he's Roman legionary Hendrik. Yeah.
私は。
I think Hendrik can get his outfit as well. 封印
した後、荒廃した世界を復興するため、ヴァンデルフォン王国を建てた。我が統治のもと、王国は大いに繁栄し、人々はいつしか私をこう呼ぶようになった。偉大なる建国者、英雄王ネルセンと。そなたたちの中にもヴァンデルフォンゆかりの者がいるようだな。その面差し、お前がかつての私と
It's Hendrik.
勇者の仲間になったのは偶然ではなく、
Is this...
運命だったのかもしれんな。
時にネルセン様、あなたが伝説の勇者と共に戦ったのは遠い昔のこと。
Rap, I know you want immortality, but that's not how you ask someone for it, man.
私は死の間際、いつか訪れるかもしれない邪神復活の日に備え、神の民と共にこの迷宮を建設し、強力な武具を隠した。そして、邪神と戦う勇者が現れた時、その力になるため、魂だけの存在となって、ここでお前たちを待っていたのだ。お前が勇者の名を継ぐ者か。確かに老子と同じ目をしている。この迷宮はそれ自体が勇者を
Damn, the man cleaved his own sword. Yeah, no, right. He did not split it, he cleaved it.
褒美にお前の願いを一つだけ叶えてやろう。ただし私が勝つ最後の試練に打ち勝つことができた
な。Yeah, yeah, we're gonna fight, aren't we?
この試練では自分自身を脅かす最大の敵、そう、お前の中にある恐怖が実体となって立ち塞がる。だがもしそれを乗り越えることができれば、お前は何者にも負けない強さを手に入れるだろう。では勇者よ、試練に挑みたければ私に言うがよい。
No, I ain't afraid of shit. True that. Is everyone 99? No, not yet. Okay. This like full offense. Blind hatred. Actually, I need.
難。
これでも食らいなさい。
I'm just curious if the main character's attack boost affects the Blade of Ultimate Power, because if this is higher, well, that just answered my question. All right, Unbridled Blade is still the best skill. Seven. I had a copy of the Ogler's Digest. Supreme Secrets of the Sword of Light. Whoa, hold on. I'll grab... Listen. I'll grab that later on, because this, because I can come back and get this trial. What about the wife? That's later on. info, forge, weapons, swords. Supreme Sword of Light. Sword of Kings. What? I don't have that. So he legit gave me something that I can't use. Well, yeah, it's repeatable, yeah. But man, was that a disappointment. Oh well. I got a recipe for a weapon that I can't even craft. Sure, that's definitely the strongest weapon. Okay, cool. Harem confirm? I'm not sure actually. But yeah, I think I'm gonna stop here. I'm feeling hungry. So I'm just gonna stop here. I'll catch you tomorrow on then. See us.